Hey folks, something special today. I'm gonna take you with me on a little road trip. I'm heading to drum-tec, Germany. Fortunately, drum-tec has three different stores based here in Germany. And luckily for me, one of them is just based around 200 kilometers from here. And I have a week off this week, so I take my time to go there, like check out the place. This is just eDrummer's dream there. I will show you some footage when I arrive and take you on a ride. Maybe gonna talk with some of the customers there or the managing director of drum-tec. Will be a lot of fun, and I'll take you with me. So we're gonna now leave the house. I have to introduce my second cat, which you don't know yet. This is Charlie. She's sleeping basically. So we're gonna pick my trusty, don't see that. This is the Roland TD-12, my module. I'm gonna take that with me, and we will see just in a few what this is all about. I'm gonna take my keys here for my car. And luckily it's a really sunny day here in Germany today, so the trip will be fun as well. So, I'm gonna leave the house. So it's pretty sunny, as you might see. The car is already like ready for the walk, so let's roll. Let's go.
Defenses, my innocence, I've been hypnotized. I can hear the church bells ring at night, remind me of some bright and sunshine day. Defenses, my innocence, I've been hypnotized. Do you think I'll sink? Number one skip code, I'm the missing leg. All I know, I've been hypnotized.
So we are like approaching.
Jetzt links abbiegen.
That's my navigation system. And I think I can already see the building. There it
Bitte
is.
In 200 Metern links abbiegen in die Zielstraße.
And there it is, drum-tec. So we are there. It's drum-tec. So it's not that spectacular as you see. It's a small German village here. And there it is. But the magic is happening inside.
Let me get inside, let me tangle with the flame. If you gotta light that burn inside, the heat will rise and melt down once again. I still remember the look in your eyes, the way that you pulled me inside.
We'll feel mesh heads on every tom and every snare here. Awesome. It's just like the top of the line VH13 hi-hat, DD30. I think this one will cost around 6,500-7,000 euro. Pure sonar shells made in Germany. Real thin mesh heads. Just the bass drum is about 1500 euros, I think. The Pro S series bass drum, probably one of the best bass drums I've ever played, still. The feeling is unbelievable. This is the drum-tec Pro series with a 20-inch bass drum design series. You see the trigger system.
All I got now in my defense is my innocence.
So I'm already on my way back home. I closed the rooftop because the sun is really burning from above. It was a great day at drum-tec. I can recommend it to every one of you spending some time in Germany. Visit the guys at drum-tec. Fantastic experience. I spent just like 2 or 3 hours with them. Had some chats with other drummers, testing everything out. Some fast motorcycle here. And of course I bought something new. You saw I had my TD-12, my trustworthy TD-12 module with me when I started, and now I have another module, which I will show you in a few when I arrive home. Yeah, it was a great experience, really fun day, it was a cool day. So hopefully I will have some, not much traffic jam now on my way back home. Yeah, I will show you what I bought from drum-tec. And see you in a few, guys. Bye-bye.